Hello everyone, we have with us Mr. Shivanand Wagle, Technical Director India from Status Technologies, who has presented his presentation today on the first day of InnoMetro 4th edition. Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Please give us some insights into your presentation.
So basically we are into fault tolerant solutions where you require your critical applications running 24/7 or whatever timeline, but that application has to be running all the time. And that's what we bring to the table. So metro and railways has got a lot of such application which needs 24/7 operations. So that's what I was presenting today.
What is the significance of the particular topic that you touched upon?
So basically, largest problem with all these metros and railways is the IT investments and the kind of technical skills they require in IT to deploy such applications and maintain these applications. We bring in solutions which are easier and simpler for deployment, maintaining and management. You don't need highly skilled technical guys, so your normal guys can manage and maintain these solutions. That's what we presented.
How do you look at the rapid expansion of the metro into the tier 2 cities as well as the emergence of new sort of transit systems like, let's say, RRTAs or HSR, etc.? How does all this development affect the prospects of your business?
So basically, the more and more remote places you deploy these systems, like tier 2 cities, it's more difficult to get highly skilled technical people to manage and maintain your solutions. So that's where you need solutions which are autonomous, which will auto-detect any failures, auto-detect any corrective, they take corrective measures and alert right people at right time for recovery of your system. Keeping your systems up and running all the time is very critical in especially tier 2 cities and remote locations.
So can you tell me about one prime project of Status Technology that's been opted by the Indian Railways or Metro or any other Indian government sectors?
I can't tell you the end customer name, but we have been deployed for train management systems in Indian Railways for their managing their trains in some of the freight corridors.
So in the presentation, you talked about a hardware, FT servers. So can you tell me what is it about? Elaborate on that. And how the server will align with the enhanced efficiency and sustainability?
Okay. So basically, servers run your IT applications, your critical applications. Now what happens is when you run critical applications, you need to get a lot of different hardware to make that hardware redundant. So for one single application, you might need one, two or maybe three hardware. So when you replace that with one single solution like a Status solution, your hardware investment becomes less, your carbon footprint becomes less, your power consumption becomes less, it becomes much more efficient and much more sustainable over a period of time. Our servers have long lifetime. We do not require you to change the hardware that often, and that makes it much more long life, makes less electronic waste is generated because you do not need to change these servers very often. Yeah.
So lastly, I would like to ask you about the insights and your experience at the InnoMetro 4th edition.
It's been quite quite good experience. We got a lot of good footfall on our stall. We are very happy with it. Yeah, thank you.